When I first moved to Atlanta, I performed, but I can't for a crowd that acted stank. But I still did my thing, no. When I stepped off the stage, I saw this bad rib bone all up in my facial. She must want some conversation. I always meet people interested in my situations. They say they got connects, but in the end, my time is wasted. But with a grain of salt, I take it, I'm close, I can taste it. But bump that, let me tell you what Shawty been saying. She been like, my image and my sound was kinda decent. Then she wrapped herself in when it to get on the remix. A brief introduction where we exchange numbers. Really on the business tip, but I been like, goddamn, she thinks that please hit her up. She just wanna politics, she know I wanna fuck, but she won't acknowledge it. Can't see you as an artist, my subconscious apology. Sincerely with a smile, if I'd have said it aloud. Baby girl, I wanna go deeper. Yeah, I wanna go. My sights and my shit was tight. I was like, it's alright. I don't fall for my hype, unsatisfied with my height. She asked how often I write. I was like, every night. Then the lyrics to my song she recited. It's a road to take advantage of someone infatuated with the route in life I'm taking and the music I've been making. Who admire my creations and the way I live life. It's a road for me to smear dreams and realities, thoughts and actualities, empty sexualities. It baffles me how many girls that used to go to school with me wasn't even cool with me. Now say they wanna sleep with me. Now the shadows of their shallowness taint things. Shouldn't beat it up if she don't mean nothing.